The country now has in place the Agriculture Credit Act for ease access to credit or finances by farmers through warehouse receipt system. These are the kind of policies that we as ZCF and the cooperative movement as a whole would want to see and to continue enjoying the benefit. We therefore want to thank His Excellency the President, Mr. Rupiah Banda, for his government's good and stable agriculture policies, which promote production by the masses as opposed to mass production. For those of you who may not know the difference between production by the masses and mass production, the difference is that production by the masses involves the many Zambians being engaged in agriculture production, and this ensures food security, while mass production can be attained by a handful of commercial farmers who are highly mechanized.
And our objective is to uplift the living standards of our members. And the objectives of government is to uplift the standards of Zambians, the living standards of Zambians. So that's why I'm saying cooperatives will always work hand in hand with government.